It's 2 hours in the morning, and I will rest 2 hours here in ABC and after continue to the summit.
I was feeling actually very good up to 7-6, and there I started to have some cramps and vomiting, and I was there, so I say, okay, continue. I was feeling not super good and I need to stop a lot, so I spent a lot of time, but that made me the opportunity to be in the summit midnight alone, and it was really, really special.